สวัสดีค่ะ everyone welcome to Krumoy class surprise I made this video to help you to practice Thai at home and to review your Thai after our class so we're gonna go along this textbook for this video we're gonna start with lesson one greeting and introduction how to introduce yourself in Thai.Let's start with conversation one, new words, at page number three. If you have your textbook with you, you can open and go along with me, or just repeat after me. Word number one, ผม This means I or me for male speaker. Number two, ดิฉัน This is more formal. Or ฉัน is I or me for female speaker. Number three, คุณ is mean you. Number four, ชื่อ is mean name. Number five.สวัสดี it mean hello in Thai number six ค่ะ it mean polite particle for female number seven ครับ is polite particle for male we use at the end of sentence number eightเช่นกัน it means same here number 9 ยินดี it means to please happy number 10 รู้จัก it means to know number 11 ได้ to get to receiveNumber 12, อะไร is mean what. Now everyone know the words. Let's go to the conversation one, page number two. We have two people here. It's Mali and John. Mali, สวัสดีค่ะ. John, สวัสดีครับมาลิฉันชื่อมาลิคุณชื่ออะไรคะจอห์นผมชื่อจอห์นครับยินดีที่ได้รู้จักมาลิเช่นกันค่ะโอเค we finished conversation one so I hope everyone can introduce yourself tell your name and ask what people name so we start withผม or ดิฉัน for female ชื่อ followed by your name and you can end with a particle ค่ะ or ครับ for male สวัสดีค่ะฉันชื่อหมุยนะคะโอเค please follow for conversation 2 in the next video See you next time. สวัสดีค่ะ